Hi, everybody. Scott Card here with another quick Proteus tip. Today, I want to talk to you about what to do if you've created a document and you forgot to include a border or the title block. Okay, so as you can see here, we have a blank document and we want to have that really nice border that runs around, and we want to have a title block in here. And so the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to go under system, and I'm going to set my sheet size. And this time I'm going to set my sheet size to 11 by 17. I'd like a little bit more space to work with. And so that's fantastic. And the next thing is we're going to go under template and go to our master sheet. And in here, it doesn't look like anything's really happened, but we'll double check that our sheet size is indeed 11 by 17. And yes, we'll change the size of the master sheet. We'll go under our 2D graphics mode over here, this guy here, and we will pick a couple things. And the first one that we want is our header. Okay, and you can see that's reasonable. So we'll bring that in. And we want to bring in a USB size paper. Okay. And we'll just double click on that and we'll say okay. And now we can place our border on here nicely. Okay, and we can place our header. Okay, there's our header. And I'll just use F2 here to zone in a little bit more. Control Shift F1 or Control F1. Perfect. I like that. But at the same time, we can actually do some other stuff. We can modify this at the same time. If we wanted, we could take this and decompose it and modify it. But I'm going to leave that for now. And so let's go back. We're going to go back to our root sheet. And you'll notice now every sheet that we have is going to have our border and our template. All right. Hopefully this was helpful. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, thumbs down is okay. And comment away. I'd appreciate your feedback. All right. Thanks and have yourself a great day. Bye now.